Welcome back to What Are You Reading? Today we have Mr. Drollinger.
Arlo, it's so good to see you today.
Yeah, it's good to be here. Hey, Mr. Drollinger,
yep.
What are you reading?
Well, I can't wait to talk about this book. It's one of my favorite books, and it's called If You Give a Mouse a Cookie by Laura Numeroff. Have you read it before?
Yeah, I have read that. It's one of my favorites.
It's great.
Well, so what's it about?
All right, so it starts off with this mouse, and all he wants is a cookie. So when you give him a cookie, the funniest thing happens. One thing leads to the next, and this mouse keeps doing the most incredible things. So he gets a cookie, and then he looks in the mirror, and he wants another thing, and then he starts drawing a picture, and then by the end of the book, it goes in a full circle, and he wants another cookie.
Really?
Yeah.
But what's the most unusual thing that he asks for?
So one of the funniest things is that he asks for some crayons so he can draw a picture. I've never seen a mouse draw a picture before.
Have you ever seen a monkey draw a picture?
Have you ever drawn a picture before?
I draw all the time.
So do I. That's awesome.
I wonder what happens when you give a monkey a banana. You have one happy monkey.
Yes, you do. So then after that banana, what would you want next?
I don't know. Maybe to go down a water slide.
That's pretty cool. And then after that water slide, you're gonna want a towel. And then you're probably gonna wanna dry yourself off with something else. And then it's really cool. So that's what happens in this book. One thing leads to the next. And
who's,
it was really funny.
Who's the author of this book?
The author is Laura Numeroff.
Oh, Laura Numeroff.
And it was illustrated by Felicia Bond. And the pictures are really interesting. And I got a kick out of the end of the book because it kind of made me laugh.
That's awesome. Well, thanks for coming, Mr. Drollinger.
Thanks for having me, Arlo.
And we'll see you next time on What Are You Reading? Bye.